Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. After undergoing spinal surgery and enduring years of pain therapy without much success, Bridget Fuquay knew there had to be a better solution to alleviate the pain in her neck and back.
My back and neck pain was really intolerable. I was at my wit's end, couldn't take it, couldn't find anything that worked permanently.
In early 2011, Fuquay, a resident of Arizona, heard about California neurosurgeon Dr. Ty Tyanathan, or Dr. Ty as his patients call him.
I read about Dr. Ty on the internet. I was researching back and neck pain procedures, and I read about his innovative stem cell procedure, and that's really what I was looking for. So I phoned him up, and I was his first patient to receive it.
Over 30 million people will suffer from chronic back pain this year. The overwhelming majority suffering from chronic conditions will try various forms of treatment, and many, like Fuquay, will likely not find a true solution.
Patients with neck and back pain have a lot of options. They can seek conservative treatment, or they can pursue more invasive options. There are other alternatives to surgical interventions, which may be less invasive and more effective.
One innovative alternative to conventional back and neck pain treatment involves the use of fetal stem cells derived from amniotic tissue of live, healthy, screened human donors.
I have suffered from back pain for almost 20 years, and I'm here today to have a stem cell injection with Dr. Ty, and I'm really excited about it because in December I had a stem cell transplant for cancer, and it's given me 100% remission.
The injection is done in an outpatient setting. It can be neither in an ambulatory surgery center or the clinic itself. It's done with X-ray guidance to help the doctor place the needle in the correct spot in the spine. Patients can go home the same day and resume their normal activities. The entire procedure takes less than 45 minutes.
Patients come in with peripheral joint pain in their knees, hips, shoulders, primarily sometimes in their ankles and elbows. Stem cell therapy can help with the chronic pain they're feeling from degenerative processes such as osteoarthritis or inflammatory processes such as tendonitis.
Dr. Ty says the stem cells can help with the patient's pain as well as potentially aid in the regeneration of nerve and spinal cells.
Inserts derived from human amnion tissue, we harvest the regenerative powers of umbilical cords and placentas to assist in healing diseases in the spine, shoulders, hips, and joints.
Dr. Ty says a good candidate for the procedure is a person with chronic neck or back pain who may have had spine surgery in the past without pain relief, as well as someone with weakness due to past spinal cord compression.
Those patients will only need a single injection. Some patients that continue to have symptoms may benefit from additional injections. We do expect the results of insert to last for months, if not years.
The injection was relatively simple, painless. It was over before I knew it. I've been given back a sense of my life, and the pain has been drastically reduced. And I'm extremely grateful to Dr. Ty for this procedure.
Sir?
I found these over by the stairs.
Love handles. Lots of people lose them taking the stairs instead of the escalator. Thank you.